Hello dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and you are studying, is it so? Please do regular study so that you will not forget everything, okay? So today we will learn something new and that is missing numbers, okay? You know numbers serially 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So if we are saying 2 and 4, so which number is missing? That is number 3. Okay, so let's write some missing numbers. First you have to give heading as missing number, then give today's date, and from here we will write. Here I am writing 2 1, that is 21. Now I don't know the next number, that is missing. This number is missing. And next we will write here 2 3. So now dear students, after 21, one number is missing and here is 23. So we have to write this middle number. This is 2 and 2 22. So missing number is 22. 21, 22, 23. This is known as missing number. Now we will write some another number, that is 1 4 14. Now here this number is missing, so you have to draw a box like this, and here we will write 1 6. Now 14 and 16, which number is missing over here? 14, 15 and 16. So here we will write 1, 5, 15. Okay. Now we will see some more numbers. 2, 8. And here one number is missing. And after that we will write here 3, 0. So 28 30. Here which number will come after 28? Here we have to write 2 9 29 28 29 and 30. Okay, now see one more number, that is 1 9 19. Here number is missing, so we have to draw a box over here, and here 2 1 21. Now see 19 21. Then here which number will come? Yes, after 19 2 0 20. So 19 20 21. Now one more example I'll show you. Here we will write 3 1 31. This number is missing, and here we will write 3 3 33. So 31, here 32 and 33. So here we will write 3 2 32. Okay, so this is known as missing number. In your 1 to 100 book, these missing numbers homework is given. So I'll give you the page number for that. This you have to write in your notebook, and afterwards I'll give you homework for that 1 to 100 book. So you have to do this, and now you know the missing numbers. So please complete it and show it in online classes. Bye.